So we all know how to delete messages on WhatsApp, both for yourself and for everyone. But how do you delete messages that have been sent for over a week ago, or 2 weeks, or even 3 months?
For everyone.
And yeah, I know what you're wondering, it's actually not possible, but in this video, I'm going to be showing you a trick that you can use to get it done for absolutely free. So without any further ado, let's jump right into it. So in order to delete old messages on WhatsApp, you just have to open your WhatsApp app, and then you head over to the chat that you would like to delete the old message from. So scroll up. In this case, I have this message that was sent on January 30 and I would like to delete it. But right now, if I click on it and hold it down and click on the delete option and then select this whizbin icon here, you can see that I only have option to delete for me. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to cancel everything. And then the first thing you're going to do is turn off your Wi-Fi and your mobile data. You can just turn on airplane mode to get that done easily. So after that, you will now go to your settings app. And then you search for date and time. Now you click on it. Now you turn off the set automatically option. And now you have to set your date to the date of the message that you would like to delete. In this case, January 30. So I'm just going to select January, I'll minimize and select 30. Now after that, you can close this and then go back to your WhatsApp and open the chat. Now you scroll up to the message and click on it, then hold it down and select the delete option again. Now when you click on the delete icon, you would see the delete for everyone option. Now you can go ahead and delete that message for everyone. And that's all there really is to it. If you learned something new in this video, make sure you give it a like, and I will see you in the next. Peace.